evening and happy Valentine's Day.
Guten Tag. How's it going?
Yeah, guten Abend.
Guten Abend.
As you can see...
Happy St. Valentine's Day, yes, exactly.
We've been... I got the romantic candles out for Woodsy, as you can see, Woodsy. I spared some expense,
Sunday,
but...
the patron saint of cheap alcohol.
Yeah. But no, I couldn't find any roses, so you got these artificial flowers, and I was going to get you some nice red ones or something like that, but instead you got a purple one.
Oh, you didn't have to.
Seriously,
you didn't have to.
Anyway, there you go. Dead romantic, eh?
Hope you're having a lovely Sunday evening, folks. All the way from Calgary. Superb.
Oh, well, let us know where you're from in the comments.
Folks, West of Say Ron hello. Dawn.
Hello to you again, Don. West of Ross Don as well.
Mm-hmm. We've got a few. Montana, -25. There you go. You need to preheat your diesel engine, -25.
Hello, Kit. I was a little bit inebriated the other night and got drunk and called one of my American pals, Renee. So that was quite fun. She wasn't expecting that. You know how I gibber on when I have a wee beverage now and again.
Yes, I can time it perfectly. Oh, look at the time.
He's learnt to leave now.
Let me just stop you there.
I don't care.
Or a good one. Are you finished or shall I pull up a seat? Usually pull up a seat.
Shall we start?
Perth, Scotland, there we go.
Oh, that's where we are coming from as well.
Perth, in the house.
Hello, Dave. Yep, we've got your comments from both Facebook and YouTube. We're streaming to both tonight, and hopefully this Friday... we'll have worked out how the Twitch thing works. Oh, there's one of the cameras. Do you want to hit that? I'll jibber on, you see. But yes, we're here. Get your requests in the comments. We'll do what we can. Hello to Dunning. I was just thinking about you the other day, Paul. Right. They're going to get the requests in, Woodsy. We're all set.
But we're being stingy tonight, unless you're a patron.
Yes, it's only half an hour to
and out
then
the we lavish
tonight.
You with musical gifts all night long. So we're going to do a quick half hour here, and we're going to jump backstage for the patrons. Have the crack.
Here's a wee set of waltzes. We'll get something romantic on the go, eh?
Grab yourself a partner. Here's a wee waltz.
A wee romantic waltz there.
You keep Merton's waltz.
Blair Douglas wrote that one.
You know when you walk into the middle of a conversation, salted caramel for me. Sounds good anyway.
It wasn't salted caramel I was looking for today, it was a bottle of Prosecco. And I got fobbed off with white wine instead, but hey-ho.
Sticking to the apple juice.
You're in the bubbly again, aye? Bubbly cider.
Apple juice. What's it called? Apple ties.
Have you seen any requests there, Woodsy?
Start from the ski and answer me name. feels like a comedy dance. Lonely night, lonely night no more. Will I fit the wild rover? No, never, no more. I pulled out of my pocket 10 sovereigns bright, and the landlady's eyes shone up wild with delight. She says we have whiskies and wines of the best. And what's it? I told you what. Confess what I've done, and I'll ask them to pardon their prodigal son. And as they caress me as I've times afore, I never will play the wild rover no more. It's lonely, never, only never no more. Will I play the wild rover? No, never, no more.
This is about a girl that we fell in love with many years ago, and we fought over her since then, but now and again we still managed to get along.
I am a weaver, a Calton weaver. I am a rash and roving blade, and I've got monies in my pocket. I'm gonna follow the road. Nancy whiskey a chance to smell. Well, I walked in and sat beside her. 7 long years I knew her well. Whiskey, whiskey, Nancy whiskey. Whiskey, whiskey, Nancy, oh. And the more I kissed her, the more I loved her. The more I kissed her, the more she smiled. I soon forgot my mother's teachings, but Nancy's in her baby child. Whiskey, whiskey, Nancy, whiskey. Whiskey, whiskey, Nancy, ho!
But I was not able. Nancy had me by the heel. Whiskey, whiskey, Nancy, whiskey. Whiskey, whiskey, Nancy, oh. Come all your weavers, you counting weavers. Come all your weavers, where will you be? But we'll have whiskey, Nancy, whiskey.
There we go. New classic love song here. That's it, folks. Just chat amongst yourselves.
Yeah, no, we're seeing your comments, Elliot. You're not just chatting amongst yourselves, we see you as well. Cheers, Gary. Glad you're enjoying it. He's wanting bee's wing. Yes. Aye, we can do that.
Do that?
Shall we do like a couple of lively ones, a couple of slower ones tonight then? We'll get a wee mixture on.
Well, we've got a Dunk McDonald there. He's asked for Queen of All Argyll, but I think we've not quite got that one yet, but I think we could do a wee Lads Among the Heather for him.
Ooh.
It's a little bit of a...
Well, gentlemen, it is my duty.
It's my vote as well.
Oh, sorry, that's the wrong song.
That's the wrong song, but... That's what I want to do tonight at some point, whether it's here or backstage. Oh, we're...
Gaiti, by the way, our candle that's in the candle holder bottle that we have is the bottle of wine that we got in Graubünden. Fantastic. We need to come back to Switzerland and get some.
Good to be at your table last night. We were in Davos last night around the table. It was great. Good to be there.
Virtually, sadly.
We've got Wild Mountain Time. That's from both Brian and Jackie Newton.
We better do that then.
We better.
You get any Valentine's Day, Woodsy? Oh dear.
I was going to say something like Pam, but I can't remember her other pals, you know.
All right, aye. I
can never remember her pals' names.
Ah, well, that'll be a no then.
Terrible.
Well, I got a.
Nope, my mother didn't even send me.
Oh, no?
No. Do you do that?
Well, I got a message this morning from a special little lady. Cheers, Mum.
That's nice. There you go. Sandy got a buddy Valentine's.
Come on, I put on flowers and a candle for you.
You know what? I just haven't checked my messages today.
That'll
probably
be it.
Got loads.
Your inbox will be full. That's why you'll not see them coming in.
Stout,
you'll be inundated.
Absolutely. We'll do a nice wee sing along here. For the Newtons.
Let's hear you singing along at home.
Together, take the wild mountain. I will surely find another day. Pull my old mountain pine all around the blue and heather. Slowly call, I say call, and we'll all call together.
Press the camera button then, eh?
Thank you for singing along there, folks. You could hear it. Oh, is that one deep? That'll be another 20 minutes. Time flies, eh? Right, we're going to probably do one more tune, are we? And then we're going to nip backstage to the old patron exclusive behind the scenes Sunday sesh.
Yes, yes.
How you know? But aye, we've been enjoying playing on the old YouTube and Facebook again tonight.
It's grand, it's nice. It's almost like playing a different room.
It is, aye, it's bra.
With when you've got that extra one. Oh, also, we are exactly 3 likes away from 5,000 likes on Facebook, so if you give us a wee share on Facebook, that would be marvellous.
That'd be nice.
And we'll see if you can, in fact, you've got, over the next song, we'll see if we can break 5,000, and then we'll give you an extra song for do.
Oh, wow. Might encourage them to take their likes off, actually.
Well, you can dislike it. Or dislike it, unlike it.
Oh, thank you. Is that Jackie putting up the our Patreon link? That's genius. Somebody's done it, at least.
Well, speaking of Patreon, like, I went on to Google last week, and I was thinking, what could I do just to, you know, support a good band that I enjoy? Because there's lots of good bands that I enjoy, but none of them are out gigging just now, and that's a shame. So anyway, I typed it into Google, and I just thought, hit the feel lucky button, and there you go, the Patreon page came up, and you could do just exactly the same, and there's easy links on there to help support us. And even if you can't do that, you could just give us a like on here.
Sorry, I was sitting back and getting comfortable. I thought I was going on for a while longer there.
No, yeah, I need to cut the adverts shorter, but stuff keeps getting in the way during the week, like leaks in the roof or structural defects or that radiator leaking.
Well,
you know.
Yeah. That keep you awake at night, does it?
No, no, I sleep all right. The gin helps.
Right, we're going to bugger off. Thank you very much for listening. Good to see you and chat amongst yourselves. This link will be up all night. Just keep going. A few new names out there that we've not heard from for a while. And who have we not said? There's loads of folk we've not said hello to, but anyway.
Thank you all for joining us.
We'll do this one. This has been asked for a few times. Like, Ollie,
good to see you, Ollie.
And we've got Judy and Stu out in Spain. They've asked for it. They like this song here. From
this is a...
We'll do a wee Fisherman slightly in tune blues.
This is positively one of the most modern numbers that we play. Normally we stick to the greatest hits of Sir Walter Scott and other such bangers.
Nothing wrong with that.
No.
The 90s is a good year.
1890s, yeah?
Yes. Yeah.
Voice number there.
We'll do one more and jump ship, shall we? Go on then.
Well, as long as we're up to 7,000 likes, that was the deal. If not. Ah, we're on 5,001! You lovely people.
Right. That's 1,999.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, I had the bus. I don't even know how to work this. Back to that. Hang on. Sorry, bear with me. David Guthrie, if you're watching, you were the 5,000th person, and you have just won yourself a Mad Ferret album, The Ferrepy Sessions Volume 1. So send us a PM, David Guthrie, and we're going to...
Superb. Oh.
And thank you all for the...
Lucky chap.
Thank you all for the likes. Huh? Join in next week for more competitions, I guess. Right, we better do a tune then.
Well, we're not at the woods yet, as they say.
What?
Behave yourselves.
Oh, yes.
Got your bandana with you, no?
I'm actually performing at the moment, so I don't need to wear a face mask, but I can just... Could just beard it.
Wash your hands and scrub your ferret.
Beard it.
Wash your hands and scrub your ferret. Every catch he will spread it. So wash your hands and scrub your ferret.
So
wash your hands and scrub your ferret. Wash your hands and scrub your ferret. Your granny, she won't get it. So wash
Keep on scrubbing, folks. Right, thank you all for joining us. We are on Facebook and YouTube every Friday and Sunday night at 7 p.m. GMT. So come along and join us again at some point, and we'll see you Patreons over on our Patreon channel momentarily.
See you on there momentarily.
Happy Valentine's Day.
We're also on the apples, so we'll see you soon.